Welcome to this training module for version 5 of Xorcom CompletePBX. My name is Keith Bookman, and today I want to talk about the basic steps for receiving and sending faxes. Receiving faxes is very simple. Inbound faxes are received by the system either by using a dedicated inbound route or by using an existing inbound route that also serves as an extension. Incoming faxes are delivered to an email mailbox. The inbound route that reaches my extension from area code 04 is 7702211. I will modify this inbound route and make it fax enabled. In the inbound route dialog, go to the fax settings section and set the fax detection to yes. The detection time should be set to no less than 5 seconds. This allows the system to determine whether the incoming call is a fax or a regular voice call. Note that even if you have unconditional forwarding defined for this extension, the system will test for an incoming fax before trying to forward the call. For destination, select fax and the entry that corresponds to your extension number. 2244 is my extension, 2224. Just make sure that a valid email address has been configured for the target extension. Now, to save the changes, we click on Update. Note the red reload icon that appears at the top of the screen. If you have finished making all the configuration changes, you will need to click on this icon to cause the running system to be updated with any changes that you have made. So now, if an external user dials 7702211, the extension will not ring for 5 seconds while the system looks for a fax tone to determine whether the call is a fax or a voice call. If the system detects a fax, it will be received by the system and delivered to the email address associated with my extension. Now let's look at sending a fax. Note that the Fax Master module that sends faxes is a commercial module that is licensed by Xorcom. You will not be able to send faxes unless a valid license is linked to your system. Faxes are sent from the Xorcom portal. I can use the Fax Settings dialog to configure how faxes are sent. For example, I want an email address and a telephone number to appear on my cover sheet, so people who receive a fax from me can contact me by other methods. You use the My Faxes dialog to send a fax. Type in the number to which the fax should be delivered. This number should include any necessary digits required to access the outbound route. So I need to type 9 for my outbound route and the number I want to call, which is 9909183. Now I need to click on this icon by file to send to select the file I want to send. It must be in PDF format. You can click the add button to add additional faxes, as many pages as you want. And then you click on send fax. You can look at the stored faxes section at the bottom here to see the status of all the faxes, including your outbound faxes. So you can see at the moment that the fax that I just sent hasn't gone out yet. I can preview it here and see the contents of my fax. That's it, we're done. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions or comments, please contact us at info@xorcom.com.